Okay, we are back. We're in the second area. The meat of it. Should probably where Varian is too, I think, actually. Hopefully a better beam too. It's pretty red. I hope it dies sooner than later. It's certainly not dying easily. Okay, we're on the left side now. Get up and over from here. I really like the background of this place a lot. Just gives you an idea how spacious this area is. That thing is a pain. Ugh. Hey, first death. And I don't know how many more. We'll be right back. shot left. Why not? Spring ball is something I could really use, though. More missiles, that's what I need. Lots of those. Considering how much I used from the last mid boss, this was kind of important. I gotta cut through here again. That way. A lot of med equipment missing right now. I don't. But I can't go that way, so rip that. Thank you. one trying to go this way. I definitely do not have barrier suit, so I'm definitely not going that way. No secrets breaking today, friends. Hi! I'm getting good at dispatching these guys really fast. And again, they're only level 1 meshoids. They're alphas. I haven't found gammas or anything like that yet. That is the most ominous sound. I remember them being annoying later on. Favorite item, just to get that. I wonder. Super missiles. Well, I'm about to hatch them, though I wait too long. I probably won't do that. I'll probably come back and get items a little bit later on. Therefore, you must die. Oh, that's a waving gate. Thank you. There's a red door on the other side of there. That's a hot door, so either I'm missing something or I need to look harder. It's definitely Lower Norfair, not Magmoor Cavern. Lower Norfair came first. Me being a Super Metroid addict will say for sure. So where are we at now? there's Magmore Caverns. It's like, no, no one said you weren't allowed to be wrong. Because it's most definitely not. Give me the wave beam, I need this now. Kinda wish I got spacer first, but I'll take wave. Already filled. What are you doing, pal? I know what I'm doing. The path over there. Oh, I think I need to protect the pass through there anyways. I need to go that way again. To wait, I must kill you instead. Need it, but eh. Way. Okay, now I'm tanking damage everywhere. I'm gonna die soon at this rate. Over here. Probably can't shortcut through here. Oh, I gotta come back through here later. From the other side. Thank you. Ay, stop falling in the background. I'm not taking the last pathway yet. I don't know where I'm going with this. Gotta use my tank. Glad I have that tank now. Because I would have possibly died there otherwise. Alright, good night. I do plan to stream this earlier, it's just I did something beforehand that made me stream this late. I definitely don't like streaming this late at night, but whatever. This will be earlier from now on. Everything that hurts. Now I want to use energy recharge station! Well, everything continues to hurt me. Way into the red zone, because this is totally football now, even though it is not. Been here before, I don't want to go this way again. Yeah, I've already gone this way. Where am I going? Back there, I'll get it later. Maybe go this way, back to the elevator. Tank, I should say. This bugs me, even though it's nothing. Oh, it just leads to an ammo recharge. Nothing real exciting there. Down to that large red area. I hope there are three Metroids out that way because I'm missing three somewhere. Get that. only 7 out of 8. Oh, there's one up there, probably. Maybe power bombs would help me get through that. Unless there's some ulterior motive. But here, shot thing first. Wow, there goes most of my health. Hello, save point. Let me save with low health. Good idea. Almost better than dying without saving, I guess. Well, that was pathetic of me. This just got a little bit rough. Oh my god, go away. I touched it and died. Well, that's just nice game. Why did I save with 22 hit? Why did I let myself get this low in health? Oh my god, how many missiles does it take to kill this thing? This is kind of what I had a problem with this game, with the whole high damage thing. So, everything just has to do a lot of damage for some reason. And they take like god knows how many missiles to get rid of. didn't kill you. Well, apparently that much. Of my tank. Up anyways. One down, none to go. I think this just leads to a tower. teleporter. Well, for now, because I don't have the grapple. Same point, but I need to come back for it. Oh, I can't do anything here, though. That was a good time killer. It's still not quite an hour, but we're here. It's about to go 4 in the morning here. So I'll cut the episode and stream off here. Next time we have a lot of Area 3 to explore. A lot of it. We got 4.8% of this area done. That's not enough. Good night.